This is Heinrich Schütz. He was a composer and organist that lived between 1585 and 1672.